brought to you by YourQuote, an app that makes you write and perform.
20th January 2017, a severe back injury ended my career in the Army. Inky Johnson got a paralyzed right arm and hand 8 games before getting drafted into the NFL. Mandy Harvey lost her hearing when she was 6. Yuvraj Singh suffered from cancer before the World Cup. And you know the best part? I'm a published author now. Inky Johnson is one of the most influential public speakers in the world. Mandy Harvey is a celebrity. Man of the tournament, World Cup 2011, Yuvraj Singh. So don't tell me that you lost hope. Don't tell me that your life is a mess. Don't tell me that the tragedy stole your happiness, that you hate your job, that you cannot love again, that life keeps knocking you down. You know, when Ishita lost her brother, she didn't eat for 3 days, and now her father suffers from cancer stage 4. When I was assaulted, I didn't speak for 24 hours. When Nick Scott met an accident, he couldn't walk for the rest of his life, because you know what? Life is unfair. One day it will hit you so hard you'll shatter to the core, and I'm sorry you had to go through that. I'm sorry that this had to happen to you, but it's all a perspective. A wise man once said, you don't drown by falling in the water, you drown by staying there. So get out, paddle your arms, thrust your legs, hold your breath and get the fuck out of there. Because then it doesn't matter if the glass is half empty or half full. Be grateful that you have a fucking glass, so stop complaining. Start hustling, start striving, collect those shattered pieces and build your own empire. You are a result of 3.8 billion years of evolution. Act like it and it's gonna be all right. Do you have time for one more, a short one? Okay, it's for the any cheesy people, any hopeless romantics out here, because I have this habit of reading one from my book. So you know, after heartbreaks, you know, people start writing about their exes, right? I've written a lot about that, but then I thought let's write about something new. So I wrote for my ex's future boyfriend. The title of this poem is To the Man of the Girl of My Dreams. To the Man of the Girl of My Dreams. I don't know if you know about me or not. It's highly unpredictable, but I hope you do. And if you don't, just let me come through. I'm the man who has loved her more than you can ever do. You might be her priority now, making it to the frequently called too. But even her freaking phone remembers the times that we've been through. Although I'm no more on her call list, maybe blocked, maybe forgotten too. But she would always remember my phone number, even if she denies, mind you. Well, let me tell you a few things which will bring jealousy inside of you, because I'm the man who has loved her more than you can ever do. You are a lucky man who gets to feel her warm embrace, the pleasure of fondling with her hair, that blissful intertwining of fingers, that witty wink, the toothy smile, those beautiful cheeks that were once mine. I don't know if you appreciate them, don't you dare not take out the time. The voice that makes your heart race, bringing peace with its soothing embrace, that kiss that blows you away, taking all the pain and worries away. Oh, you lucky man. You have no clue what you have. The privilege of being called her man by the brightest star out there, my fam. She makes you feel flawless despite of the millions of flaws inside of you. You better not disappoint her or I'm gonna break you up into two. Because I'm the man who has loved her more than you can ever do. But even though you are her man now, I'm still happy being a part of her past. I have loved her with every single breath, and I say that aloud with a blast. Before meeting you, before your love story did start, my madness, my insanity, my addiction, my pain, my love, the hurricane that brought us apart will always hold up in our hearts. You may be her sweetheart now, but let me tell you something, man. I have a fair share of her love and pain, which you can never be a part of. She doesn't care about me, but her love for me was true, because I'm the man who has loved her more than you can ever do. You may be her gorgeous and her pleasant present, maybe her unpredictable future, but you can never be a part of her past. The way she smiled at me, the way she held my hand, the way she hugged me, the way she pinched my traps. I have her love and pain, smiles and tears, romance and jealousy, possessiveness and addiction, gain and loss, loyalty and betrayal. Losing my heart as well as getting my heart broken, having every contradicting shades of her in me. I still stand strong today and I'm ready to fly past. You might be her uncertain future, but I'll be her certain definite past. Forever my love will stay, forever my love will be true. Because I'm the man who has loved her more than you can ever do. Take care. Thank you, guys. Do give my book a read. It's called The Mighty Mustang. It's my story from the army and my love story. It's a poetry book. It's out there on Amazon, Kindle, everywhere. So thank you, Jayan.